Just finishing 2 weeks holiday. What happens when you go back to work? You're already looking for another holiday. The best thing is that one of my mates just organised it for me. He's got to take his yacht from Brisbane to Cairns to be a tour vessel for a backpackers. Get the kite, surf, drink with the backpackers, and that's all I need. Hopefully I'll see you on board. Thanks, Ray.
Cab arrived early and I wasn't packed, but it's early so it's okay. I'm on the bus. Music all prepared. Done. Let's go.
Inside, I know it's right. I can't let you go. I wanna love you. I wanna hold you. I never let go. But don't call it love, baby, baby. Don't call it love. Don't call it love. When you're loving me,
heard the daddy came, Rocky MKRS, hey, I had that day, cooling out with old girl on a fat ass date, find $100 bill, wow man, that's great, get promoted at your job up to management, plot a long time, finally your plan is made,
can you feel that way?
Put it in the sun.
See
that car?
Yeah.
Righto.
Fantastic. See you,
mate.
Tomorrow.
No, mate. Didn't go.
Phew!
Been bugging for a while, but hopefully it comes good.
Bomb straight down. The only bloody thing around here... is a big fucking warship, mate.
Warship over there.
Get the guns out,
we'll point it at them.
Ha!
This is the way to go to
sea.
How cool is that?
That's awesome.
Get rid of the drugs!
I'm thinking they've got a Get Smart fucking microphone out there listening to us.
Oh,
we
should turn the radio off.
Oh, yeah, jeez.
That's probably
one
of the government.
Probably
one. I'm not a radar expert, but they're going to be turned on, I reckon.
I mean, I don't mind getting out into here a bit more. That's a nice, easy sail through that guts. I mean, mean, we're heading 328. We're sort of going to end up through here.
Start 8. So we've just come through all this spit here. It's all the surf we saw.
Oh yeah?
Someday we've all got to come here and surf it properly. All that through there is just big peaks and A-frames of surf.
We're here.
Mm-hmm. And this is the
most southern end of the Great Barrier Reef, and where coral starts to grow. And Lady Owlet is the most southern part. Lady Musgrave.
Yeah.
Lady Elliot, Lady Musgrave. And this is the Capricorn Channel. And there's the start of the reef out here. And then basically Mackay is up here. And then 50 nautical miles further on from Mackay is the Whitsunday Islands.
Beautiful.
So Cape Manifold, Busthead Point, and then Cape Capricorn, which is here, the Capricorn group of islands.
Beautiful. Tropic of Capricorn,
that's all right. Capricorn dancer, riding the shelf. $90 for a day going out to the reef on this.
$90 is fucking good.
Well, it's not far down to paradise. At least it's not for me. If the wind is right, you can sail away and find tranquility. Thank you.
Are you going to go with the camera?
Oh, it'll clear up. It won't rain. You know, the clouds will go soon.
Strong, long latte. Welcome aboard to Peter.
Thanks, guys.
And this Peter, he's going to be skippering the yacht from out of Cairns. On behalf of, who's that on your hat?
Gillian. Gillian is backpacker, hotel and resort. 2.5, 3 months.
Oi. And how long do you reckon before we get to Cairns?
Oh, 2.5 weeks.
How you feeling?
Damn good. Arriving at Airlie Beach, Queensland. New marina.
Aren't the girls gonna like you?
We got a tune selected. We'll be up shortly.
Oh, good.
Sun sinking in the east. West.
Fucking hell.
Sorry.
Bringing her in nicely through these is the new marina.
Massive.
I went scuba diving with Ray, but he scared the shit out of me, so I didn't do it anymore, and then I went snorkeling by myself on my own.
And the whole thing is made from little coral shells. We'll be right back.
5/8 of cloud, 3/8 of CL2, moderate and large vertical development, 1/8 of CM3 and 1/8 of CM4. Visibility is around 25 kilometres.